Amar County deputies have arrested three people, including two juveniles, for a series of auto burglaries in a West Hattiesburg subdivision. These are the guns stolen from unlocked vehicles in that subdivision. Now, 20-year-old Jonathan Marsh and two juveniles, ages 16 and 17, are in custody, and deputies are still looking for a 14-year-old suspect. Sheriff Danny Regal believes at least five more guns are missing. He says homeowners need to make sure their vehicles are locked at night.